For the first time in 10 years, the opposition has strong representation with diverse range of parties and leaders holding the government accountable and asking questions.
234 warriors this time, firmly united.
BJP pura Hindu samaj nahi hai. BJP pura Hindu samaj nahi hai. RSS pura Hindu samaj nahi hai.
Sir, if I have to bow, I'll bow before the power of the people. I will not bow before the people in power.
किसी और का रिकॉर्ड बनाए ना बनाए, लेकिन पेपर लीक का रिकॉर्ड जरूरी है सरकार बनाएगी.
The Lok Sabha now features Rahul Gandhi as the leader of opposition, with Akhilesh Yadav sitting next to him. Plus, the BJP alone is no longer in majority. However, the Saffron Party is running the government with support of its NDA allies. The fiery debates in this Lok Sabha session have gone viral, especially those involving Rahul Gandhi. The debates in this Lok Sabha session have been particularly intense and have garnered considerable attention. Rahul Gandhi's role has been pivotal, marking a shift from his previous parliamentary performance. As an MP since 2004, Rahul posed only 99 questions and participated in just 26 debates, a number that fell short for a leader who was even seen as a prime ministerial candidate in the past. However, things took a turn in 2024. With Rahul's elevation as the leader of opposition changing the game, debates have become more engaging and challenging for the government, with opposition seizing every opportunity to scrutinize the ruling party's policies and actions.
वो शायद इस बजट से पहले प्रधानमंत्री को सपोर्ट करता था. जब प्रधानमंत्री ने कोविड के समय उनसे थाली बजवाई थी, तो उन्होंने दबा कर थाली बजाई. धर 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 थाली बजा बजाई. हमें अजीब लगा, मगर प्रधानमंत्री ने मिडिल क्लास को ऑर्डर दिया तो मिडिल क्लास ने थाली बजाई. उसके बाद प्रधानमंत्री ने उसी मिडिल क्लास से कहा, मोबाइल फोन की लाइट जलाओ, और मोबाइल फोन की लाइट जली. मिडिल क्लास ने, पूरे हिंदुस्तान में मिडिल क्लास ने मोबाइल फोन की लाइट जला दी. अब इस बजट में आपने उसी मिडिल क्लास के एक छुरा पीठ में मारा, दूसरा छुरा छाती में. एक इधर मारा और एक इधर मारा.
Recently, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman presented the Union Budget. The opposition's counter to budget in the Lok Sabha was more fiery and effective than ever during the BJP. The opposition highlighted issues such as rising unemployment and widespread farm distress. They have accused the ruling party of not listening to the concerns of marginalized communities, particularly Dalits, Muslims and tribals.
Janta malik hai, koi neta malik nahi hai. The people of Bengal and the people of my constituency elected me third time with a margin of 7,10,000 votes, setting an example for Narendra Modi, Amit Shah and the minions of BJP and the rest of the country to see. This is the people's power. Sir, if I have to bow, I'll bow before the power of the people. I will not bow before the people in power. This people needs to understand.
The India bloc leaders have left no stone unturned in criticizing the BJP for not securing a majority mark. They have sharply reminded the NDA-led central government that it cannot take its dominance for granted. TMC MP Mahua Moitra's comeback speech in particular went viral when she countered government's claim with facts and figures.
But Honorable Speaker, sir, it is understandable why this happened. Because the BJP has still not understood that their 303 brute majority, their Raj Tantra, has been reduced to a 240-seat minority by the Lok Tantra. They are still living in the world of the Senghol. This sudden change reality, this new reality, is yet to sink in for the treasury benches.
NEET exam has also been a major point of contention in this Lok Sabha session. From Rahul Gandhi to Akhilesh Yadav, the India bloc boldly tackled the government, highlighting lapses in the examination process. The opposition led an emotional charge, with students protesting on streets over alleged irregularities in the exam.
किसी और का रिकॉर्ड बनाए ना बनाए, लेकिन पेपर लीक का रिकॉर्ड जरूरी है सरकार बनाएगी. आपके माध्यम से पूछना चाहता हूँ मंत्री जी से, क्या सेंटर वाइज जिन बच्चों को सबसे ज्यादा नंबर मिले हैं, क्या उसकी सूची जारी करेंगे? 30,000 सीटें जहां हैं, कई सेंटर अध्यक्ष महोदय ऐसे हैं जहां 2,000-2,500 बच्चे पास हो गए हैं. सरकारी सीटें 30,000 हैं।
The opposition presented evidence forcing the government to accept the irregularities in the NEET exam. However, the government refused to admit that a paper leak occurred on a mass scale. The resurgent opposition has also fostered a sense of unity among the diverse parties. Despite their differences, they have come together as a stronger bloc against the NDA government. As the session progresses, it remains to be seen how the opposition will continue to leverage its newfound strength and influence in shaping parliamentary discourse and policy outcomes.
Share and subscribe to Mirror Now.